The purpose of our EE3 project was to design and create a car that can move and follow a light source depending on where it was situated in respect to the front of the car.